The first time that my mom came to visit from New York was in July. And we all know what it's like in July. It's not just hot, it's sweaty butt crack hot. It's not just sweaty butt crack hot, it's like you try to talk and you eat the air hot. And then you go inside and the AC is so cold, you're like, I should have brought a shawl. I should have packed a shawl. But anyway, so my mom was here in July and she was like, I want to go to the beach. I'm like, no, mom, you definitely don't want to go to the beach. You're going to melt. No, I won't. I want to go to the beach. And I was like, mom, I promise you, you're going to hate it. I don't care. I want to go to the beach. And I'm like, mom, I promise you, the water is going to be like a salty hot tub. You're going to be like you're in a soup. You're literally going to be cooking in a soup. I don't care. I flew from New York to Dubai to go to the beach with my daughter. Get your bag. We're going to go to the beach, 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 beach. I was like, easy, Nicki Minaj. We'll go to the beach. I live in Dubai Marina. The closest beach is JBR. Or as my Egyptian friends call it, GPR. So I arrived to GPR, and sure enough, it is unbelievably hot. The sand was so hot, I felt like I was walking on hot coals. I felt like a Zulu warrior in training trying to get to the water. And then it hit me. That's probably how African dance was invented. They weren't dancing because they were happy. They were dancing because they were hot. And then I took it a step further, hip-hop dance. Hip-hop dance was invented in the winter in New York of 1978. I have a theory. I think the man who invented hip-hop dance wasn't dancing because he was happy. He was dancing because he was cold. And he had to pee. Hit it, Mr. DJ. Go, 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 shorty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give up. It's your birthday. You'll find me in the club. Bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the ecstasy. Taking drugs. I'm in the habit of sex. And then, thank you.